What is horsemanship? 702.30. Not gonna lie, this is a weird one. The rules for it are very simple, but that's not the weird part. I'll explain as we go into what is horsemanship? So, easy part first. Horsemanship functions essentially like flying. If a creature has horsemanship, it can only be blocked by other creatures with horsemanship. It can still block creatures that don't have horsemanship. Multiple instances of it are redundant, and you can give a creature horsemanship after blocks have already been declared, but those blocks still remain in place. Easy, right? The problem with horsemanship is that it only ever appeared in one set, Portal 3 Kingdoms, which was not a tournament-legal set at the time of its printing. Flying works well enough in the game because it's evergreen. Players expect to see it in every set, and tools exist, like Reach for example, in every set that help offset the evasion that flying gives. Because horsemanship only ever appeared once in the game, and is only referenced on 36 cards total in all of Magic, horsemanship ends up being one of the most effective evasion mechanics ever. Kind of. The creatures it's printed on aren't exactly the most aggressive, and the cards themselves are kind of rare, so horsemanship never really made a dent in any Eternal formats once it was made legal in them. That said, Sun Quan, Lord of Wu, easily the frontrunner for the best card with the mechanic, remains one of the most notorious and cheesiest ways to win a game of Commander. And that's what horsemanship is.